Cups Championships, Charlotte Maxwell and Ryan Devereaux. Spirited performance from Charlotte Maxwell and Ryan Devereaux.
Well, I didn't say anything, but I was smiling really hard. I'm really proud of these guys. And you know what? She's a star, and he is an amazing partner. They did a fantastic job with that program. And I leave the rest to you and to the judges. But that was a proud moment for me.
It seemed like they definitely were well suited by that music as well. The crowd was into it, certainly behind them, as you could tell by the ovation at the end.
Yeah, in terms of how they've performed that program, that's definitely the best I've seen it. So it's always nice when, as a competitor, you can bring your A game to the biggest competition. And they had their very first international event this year, and I think just the confidence and experience of that translated and allowed them to just come out here and do what they do every day in practice. And way to go, guys. Here we have their curve lift, a change of position from her, a spread eagle position from him. That's what's going to allow them to get the level. And then just having a little bit of fun there, a little dance step. Good speed here into their twizzles. Moving the arms throughout, leg up. Twizzling one direction, twizzling the other direction. They got a little bit too much distance between them there on that second twizzle, but were able to maintain and get a little bit closer there on the third twizzle. So good recovery there. Really the only major error that I could see throughout that program.
positive GOEs on all their elements.
Yeah,
couple level four, some level three.
Yeah, that's what they're going to be shooting for. That's what they're going for, these guys. Yeah, absolutely.
The short dance score for Charlotte Maxwell and Ryan Devereaux, 56.88. They are currently in seventh place.
So even with the 1 point deduction, a new personal best, 56.88. That is more than five full points better than their